5:30 in the morning, and we are headed to the airport for our first flight on our way to Barcelona. Well, I gotta get ready to go first. I've come to a conclusion on an important question of when is it okay to go through pre-check when your wife doesn't have it, and I've decided that it's when you've been trying to get her to get pre-checked for years and she still hasn't. A 3-hour Boise to Dallas flight, and now we have a bit of a layover, so it's time to find the Centurion Lounge. First time here in Dallas.
Does it make us pretentious if the lounge wasn't good enough for us?
Yeah, it does.
That Lufthansa lounge really wasn't as good as the American Express lounge, so we're going back there. Just out the lounge and we're headed to go get on the flight now, which I am so excited about. Think these seats will work?
Yeah.
They should. I can barely touch the ottoman.
For dinner, I'm going to get a crab meat deviled egg and also the citrus marinated chicken with vegetable brochette and roasted tomatillo with yellow beet salsa. Those are the appetizers. And then for dinner, it's braised beef short rib and chorizo with burgundy sauce, broad bean cassoulet, and potato and butternut squash puree. That's the entree.
Sounds good. I don't know what else to add.
That you're going to get, he's going to get the brownie and ice cream.
Of course.
Of course.
Why would you not?
Well, I'm getting the cheese. So.
Can we share?
Yeah.
Alright. I was going to ask you something. Oh, is this trip for your birthday? Or our 8th anniversary?
Both? It's right in between.
And then it's right in between. It's probably people. Because we haven't really done something big for an anniversary before.
Just children having fevers.
Yeah.
That's all.
That's usually what happens. Somebody gets sick. Yeah. But now, our first international trip without children in 7 years. Mm-hmm. Right? We went to France in 2010.
Yeah, 10.
Yeah. And now we're back.
But we're not France.
Not France. We're going to Barcelona. And it's really shaky. And we didn't find first class last time. Because we didn't know how to use points. We should make sure that people know that we didn't pay for these. Because then they might think that we were really pretentious.
Mm-hmm. Not spoiled. Pretentious.
We didn't pay for these. We used points. You should use points too. Anything else? Okay, so I should say that if you do want to use points to book a trip like this, which is what we did, actually we used points for this entire vacation, which is awesome. Go to learntravelhacking.com. That's my brother-in-law's Philip's website. You should check it out. He'll tell you how to do all this stuff for free. That's awesome. Hillary's brother.
Yep.
He's all right. All right, time to change into pajamas. Okay, it's super dark, but I've got my pajamas on, and it's a very sleeping.